Last night, after closing down the chills, I noticed the registers were off. I double and triple checked to make sure bills didn't stick. However, no matter how many times I counted, it still came up short.
Okay, which drawer was it that was short?
It was here at register 2.
Okay, so who was using it last night?
Angel was on 2 pretty much all night.
Now that we know who was on it, why do you feel this is a problem at this moment?
Well, at first I thought through the rush extra change may have been given out, but when I ran the reports it was showing an odd amount of returns. However, I don't recall having many customers bring returns up last night.
If that's the case, let's check the inventory of what was returned and see if we can figure this out. Alright, so almost none of the items that were returned last night are actually here this morning. Something is not right. Who did you say was on register 2 again last night?
Angel.
I hate to think of the idea, but we may have to bring Brian into this, as I am in agreement with you that something is not right around here. I honestly don't want to think that someone we work with so closely would steal from us. However, it is rather hard to ignore the facts at this point.
Since you have more experience in these matters, what do you think we should do with this information until Brian comes back?
To start, I think we should watch Angel around here a lot more closely. Keep an eye on returns especially, as this appears to be where the problem is originating.
What are your thoughts on calling a team meeting and bring this to the team's attention?
While that would usually be a good idea, I think we shouldn't, as he will stop entirely until he feels the pressure is off.
Fair enough. So how do we bring this to Brian's attention without ruining his vacation? He did say call if we had any problems.
True, but this is something he can't help us with from Hawaii with his family. Let's make notes of the conversation and set up a meeting to talk to him when he returns in a few days.
I just can't believe that something like this would be happening right here in our store, from someone I thought we could trust very well.
Well, only time will tell on if or why he's doing this.